So I'm not, you know, I'm the visionary, and we're using EOS traction language now, but I'm the visionary and I don't want to manage a bunch of people. But once events start going back to in-person, our business is going to double or if not triple. And so at that point, well, before that point, I'd like to hire, you know, someone to run the business for me, a CEO position, maybe a general manager to COO. I'm not sure how I will do that, but so I'm clear on my strengths and my weaknesses and my desires.